Because he had fought for human rights and the emancipation of black people. The award started in 1999 and past recipients include Zimbabwean President Robert Mugabe as well as Winnie Madikizela-Mandela. President Zuma said the elective conference was a renewal method for the ANC.
We need to reiterate that the ANC will emerge stronger than ever after the Mangaung conference, and will continue its historical mission of leading society to total freedom.